All right, who haven't we heard from here? We've heard from him. We haven't heard from Jack Nicholson in a while. I love to see his name come up because I suddenly become a lot more Jack Nicholson. What can I say? Let's open this cookie up and see what the little cookie writer has to say to us today. Okay, the smart thing is to be prepared. Sorry, I misread that. The smart thing, okay, is to prepare for the unexpected. Now, this is frankly full of crap, because how do you know what's unexpected? You have to envision it in your mind and go, oh yeah, that would be unexpected. But then what have you done? You've just expected it. So this is one of those fortunes that just wraps your mind in knots. So I would advise you, for your own health and for your own future benefit, don't pay any attention to this fortune. This is one of those unexpected things that can really strike you down and make you feel kind of terrible. So instead, let's give you another fortune. And that fortune is that an unexpected arrival of something, let's make it very specific. You bought something not too long ago. You ordered it. Then you forgot about it. Very common. It's going to arrive today and you're going to go, oh, right. And it's going to make your life better. Okay? It's happened to me. It could happen to you. I'll see you tomorrow on Celebrity Fortune Cookie. Hey, everybody. Thanks a lot for watching. Please hit the subscribe button, won't you? We got new videos every day, and we'd love for you to see them. Thanks a lot.